Okay, big time, let's roll.
Rock and roll.
Just let me hear some of that rock and roll music.
Rock and roll is a safe and sane dance for all young people.
Any old way you choose it.
I offer my music to you. The distortion, the emotion of my sound.
It's got a backbeat, you can't lose it.
Rock and roll!
Any old time you use it.
It's gotta be rock and roll music.
Rock and roll!
If you wanna dance with me.
Merry Christmas to you.
Merry Christmas, Ben.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Merry Christmas, neighbors.
Merry Christmas, everyone. Ho, ho, ho.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Charlie Brown.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, baby.
Merry Christmas, sweetheart.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, boys.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, and I'll see you in court.
Merry Christmas.
I love this holiday.
Santa came down the chimney.
Oh.
Half past three. With lots of nice little presents for my baby and me.
I still haven't done my Christmas shopping yet.
I have neither.
I think they should move Christmas to July. Then the stores aren't so crowded.
If Christmas shopping tires you out, listen to this.
Chimney with care, and
I'll be stinking drunk.
That bottle of wine that I was supposed to give your brother for Christmas still in the closet.
What do you think you're gonna do, Ralph?
I'm gonna drink it.
Ralph, you're not gonna drink that
wine. I certainly am.
Ralph, you know what drinking does to you. Now, one drink of that...
Are you kidding? Drinking doesn't affect me.
Oh, no. Then how about the time we ate in that Hungarian restaurant? You had a two-day hangover from a slice of rum cake.
All our holidays were always such a mess.
Oh, yeah.
How did you get through it?
I had a lot of help from Jack Daniels.
You don't want anybody to have a happy Christmas. Oh, you want happy? Drink another six-pack.
How you doing? This is St. Nick, St. James, and welcome to a rock and roll Christmas. Hey, I got double sainthood.
Hey, man, what are you doing?
Hey, man, how you doing, man?
Man, doing good, man.
What are you doing?
I'm getting ready for Christmas, man.
For Christmas?
When?
What are you going to do for Christmas?
I'm going to have a rock and roll Christmas.
Rock and roll Christmas?
What's that?
Well, let me just show you.
Let's have a rock and roll Christmas just like we used to know. Yeah, a rock and roll Christmas, and I'll meet you by the mistletoe. We'll rock around the tree, go Santa, go, go, go. I want a Chuck Berry record and a picture of Elvis too. A pair of ice skates for my date with Peggy.
And welcome to the Existential Christmas Adventures. This week's episode, Santa questions his own existence.
In putting on the hat and jacket, you accepted the contract.
What contract?
The card in the Santa suit. You said you read it, right? So when you put on the suit, he fell subject to the Santa Claus. Here.
The Santa Claus?
The Santa Claus in the lobby wants to kill me.
There's something about a man in a Santa Claus suit that just drives me absolutely crazy.
Either that's Grandma, or Santa Claus is a woman.
Either that, or Grandmama's a man.
Dear Santa Claus, how have you been? How is your wife? I am not sure what I want for Christmas this year. Sometimes it is very hard to decide. Perhaps you should send me your catalog.
And it's Christmas all over.
Oh, joy. Christmas Eve. By this time tomorrow, millions of Americans, knee-deep in tinsel, will utter those heartfelt words, "Is this all I got?"
I find tinsel distracting.
I'm glad I put the tinsel on strand by strand. It gives the tree such symmetry.
Yeah, and it balances it out, too.
Oh, I should never have let you tamper with my tinsel.
In our Christmas tree, we had no tinsel. We used to wait for Grandpa to sneeze.
We're making a list and checking it once on a rock and roll Christmas. Sorry, we're on a budget.
Thank you. good old present for my baby.